Hello and welcome. In this session, we are going to look at how to get submenus. As you noticed, this is our contributor theme. In the sample theme, you can see the submenus. And we are going to do that on our theme here. To do that, obviously, we need a proper menu structure with submenus. So let us create that. I already went ahead and created some articles for the submenu links. To create submenus, go to Structure and Menus. This is our main navigation. Edit Menu. Here on the menu link, you can add or remove menu links. Say for example, I don't want the Drupal conference, I don't want that. You can even switch this off temporarily. But I don't want this conference on the menu. So I just go and delete. Are you sure you want to delete? Yes, delete that one. I will go ahead and add few links. Add link. Already created some pages on site design. And that is the link. Description is the same. And just save it. And the next link I want to add is on information architecture. There we go. These are the pages I already created, so. And save that. After adding menu links, I rearrange this. Say, under About Us, the organization structure goes under that. Training courses, these are all the training courses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Under site design, this comes under site design, so that's more deeper. Right, so these are the first level, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is the second level, this one, 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is the third level menu structure. Save it. So that menu structure is now saved. So this is our new menu structure. After moving your links into the right places, make sure, say About Us, Edit, make sure it is Show as Expanded. Enabled and Show as Expanded, save. And also on the Training Courses, Edit, Show as Expanded. It's very important. Click on that, save. And on Information Action, you know, there is no submenu here, no submenu, but there is submenu here. On Site Design, Edit, and Show as Expanded, save. Making these items as enabled and Show as Expanded is a critical point. So that is number one step, save. And also you go under Structure, Block Layout, and Main Navigation, go under Configuration, and make sure there is a maximum level of menu to display. Our maximum level is up to 3 levels. So make sure it is 3 level. If it is only 1, it won't show up. So we have 3 levels. So 3 and save block. So these are the two things we have to do. Configure the block and the menu. So that is being saved, and go back to the site to see how it looks. Home, there is no submenu there. Article, no. About Us, yes, there is a submenu. And Training Courses, yes, we have menu items. And under Site Design, we have 2 more. So that is how you create submenus in contributed themes. But let's look at what's happening with our default Bartik theme. So go back to the Appearance and change back to Bartik, set as default. So Bartik theme is our default theme now, and if you go back to the site, you see there is no submenus. You can't see it. Even if you look in the menu structure, nothing changed. I mean, the menu structure is the way we changed. That is all the same. All the settings are the same, but the menu here do not change. So unfortunately, the default theme that comes with Drupal 8, the Bartik theme, do not support submenus. But if you can find contributor themes like the one we had, this one, we were able to have submenus. So let's go back to our appearance and change back to our contributor theme, business theme. So now business is our theme, and go back to your site and you can see the submenus appearing. Okay, not all themes support submenus, so but this theme does support submenu. So that's how you create submenus. There are some contributor themes that support submenus, and this is one of them. So that is about submenus. If your favorite themes do not have submenus, you can always create submenus using a module called Superfish. There are many modules, and one of them is a popular one is Superfish. Superfish has a jQuery plugin to create submenus. It creates submenus like this, right? So you can read more about it. This is a popular plugin to create submenus. Okay, so in this session we looked at how to create submenus in the contributor themes. There are two things to remember. One is to make sure the submenu has edit. You have what's called show as expanded. That's number one point, and also enabled. The second point to remember is under block layout on the menus, say in the main navigation, configure and see how many menu levels you want to display. If there is two levels, you only need to say two. If it is three levels, show three, like that. So these are the two steps to remember. Okay, in this session we learned about how to create submenus in the contributor themes. Thank you for watching.